Hey everybody, this is Crazy One on YouTube, and I'm doing a tag question to nobody asks, and got this from a person, a female who I subscribe, Can Did Mommy, and that's how it goes. You know, you got, you know, Can Did. You see capitalized and you have mommy capitalized, so I hope I am saying and pronounce it right. So here are the questions. So number one, do you go by a nickname? You know, just depends, you know, we got Crazy White, Crazy Washington Wolf, and I'll do it, so you know. But, you know, Crazy White, I like both of them as my nickname. Number two, when driving, do you listen to CDs, tapes, the radio, or nothing? You know, I don't drive, but when I did drove 16, 17, maybe just 16, maybe I did drive 17, you know, like that, you know, my dad, you know, bought and purchased me a small car and got me I think it was a good CD player at the time, you know, listen to CDs, but, you know, like me, you know, driving with friends, you know, just depends. We're usually not in the radio, but, you know, you got there. You know, MTV had his laptop set up or whatever, however, you know, or his phones, or, you know, whatever, cell phone or smartphone, you know, that set up, you know, to do. You know, other people have the radio and stuff. Number three, are you a window person or an ISLE person? You know, I don't know. So, that'd be a question mark right there. Number four, how do you relieve stress? You know, I don't know. Just keep busy, you know, we do, you know, watch TV, watch movies, you know, we do. You know, listen to music, that'd be a good one. Play video games, you know. Watch YouTube videos, you know. Make YouTube videos. Yeah. I've been working a lot for, you know, my girlfriend's family, so, and, you know, and my dad, so, Sunday in the yard, so yeah, just keep busy, do something fun, exciting, you know, something that relaxing and stuff like that, you know, do. Number five, what's your favorite childhood TV show? Man, this is a hard one. When I was a kid, you know, the 90s, you know, but I think, you know, I was part of that vital era. I know February 19, 1986, you know, what I'm doing. But I think, you know, that's gonna be more of, you know, my two older sisters and my girlfriend. So, yeah. Sorry, I apologize. I've been sick for a week. So, you know, They go to, you know, TV, try to work shows, gotta be, you know, we have So Weird, Keaton Kell, all that, Nickelodeon, Disney, was at its best. Wrestling, oh yeah, that's when I watch wrestling. Oh, wrestling was so great. Amazing, wrestling indeed, ooh, beautiful. We got Double Dare, Guts, arcade stuff, and Special Gadget Dare, Ride Grunts, The Army, Pete Pete, Alex Mack, Alan Strange. Sports. Six, when you were a kid, what did you want to be when you grew up? A lot of difference in there. Probably, you got basketball, baseball player, hockey player, Seven, what was the best prank you ever pulled off? None. I was the one at the receiving end. I apologize. But I was the one that prank and punk and all that. Number eight, if you could have dinner with any three people, who would you choose? Who would I choose? It's going to be a big list. You got Red Stay Update, that took two people. Jackie Bros. The older guy, and you got Dunlap, the young guy. You know. Winecone. Green Adam. Review Lab, you know, all for Taste, Premier Rudy, JB, Production JB. What else? So yeah, and like even, you know, friends, that'd be good, you know, eat with friends, that's what we did back in the past, MTD, Chris, you know, Jim McAllister. Oh, there's Texan on you, and Coughlin sick. Number 9, if you could get back any article of clothing you once wore, what would it be? Just gotta get the game back from my girlfriend. Okay. Let's be tons. There's this nice sour hoodie. I don't know what happened to it. Oh, I don't know if it's upstairs. It's crazy up there. It's an attic. There's a black one. We had a purple South Pole hoodie. There might be two of them or something. There was another purple skull shirt or some kind of skull shirt. Got a lot of necklaces. Rings, that probably gotta be considered. A class ring. A lot, you know. Tons of pants and shirts and hoodies and long t-shirts, rings and drill and necklaces. Okay, number 10, if you could hire any actor to portray you in a movie, who would you choose? I don't know, man. I could say Rob Snyder, Winecone, YouTubers. I guess I would have to say them, I guess. Number 11, if you could play any instrument, which would you play? Drums, I played them, but always want to, you know, kind of have, you know, clarinet, you know, saxophone, whatever, so. A keyboard, piano, that'd be cool. Electric, you know. Acoustic guitar, harmonica. Number 12, if you could hear anyone in history give a speech, who would you hear? But be out there live, you know, Obama be a good one, Hillary Clinton be a good one, be right there live, you know, there, you know, this should probably be the first female president. Abraham Lincoln, John Kennedy, Ted Kennedy, Ronald Reagan, George W. Bush, you know. 9/11 and all that stuff, you know, lying and all that. All the founding fathers, of course, you know, George Washington, Martin Luther King, that's a big one. Pope, and John Paul II. Then you have, you know, God and Jesus, and the angels, and all biblical people, Abraham and all of them. There's many tons, there's tons. Number 13, if you could live in one city for the rest of your life, where would you live?
I don't know.
But you know, what would you know be a good best bet for my girlfriend? I'd be like Evansville, Indiana, like you know, St. Louis, Missouri, Chicago, Naperville, you know, places like that, you know, all kinds of stuff. And, do whatever I want to be like. Number 14, if you could make any fictional character come to life, which would it be? I like the Vampire Diaries and the Originals. Do the mind tricks, eye tricks and stuff like that, and save days and stuff like that. Probably something like that. And then you have superheroes, you have aliens, so that's not alien smart. Do a lot of good. Number 15, when you were a kid, what did you dress up as?
A clown.
Probably Power Rangers, probably. A lot of scary masks, capes and stuff like that. Pretty much something like that, I guess. I don't know. Who knows? Long time ago. Number 16, do you sleep with your closet door open or closed? I sleep in the front room on the couch. Number 17, if you could be any character, cartoon character, who would you be? I don't know. That's very interesting. There's a lot of cool cartoon characters out there. You have your Sal Parks, Tweak, Kenny. Then you have, Looney Tunes, Bugs Bunny, Daffy Duck. Oh yeah, Dexter Laboratory, that was from my childhood years. Yeah, for me. Not the crazy school, I'm not doing it. We have some good ones. Yeah. I don't know. Number 18. Do you take the shampoo and conditioner bottles from Red Tails? No, I might. I don't know. I never did. I prefer mine. Number 19. Have you stolen a street sign before? Nope. 20. Do you sleep with or sheep tuck? I have a blanket and a cover. Like when it was sick, when I had chest fever, I use a heat blanket. So yeah, lotions. 21. Would you rather be attacked by a big bear or a small bee? Yikes. Guess some bees. Right. 22. Do you always smile for the picture? No. Have you pee in the woods? Yeah, that's a good sign. 24. What size is your bin?
Yeah, maybe king's bin or something. I don't know.
I don't know. It's a couch. Girlfriend for chips. 25. What is the best concert you ever attend? The DJ Clay, ICP, JCW, wrestling. Oh, what? But there was an all, man. I don't know if they perform or not. But I think this might have been Evansville, Indiana. I don't know, but it's awesome. Probably. What is your song of the week?
I'm a sucker any sort of emo, screamo, sad, depressing, slow,
something like that. Do you still watch cartoons? South Park. Try to watch Adventure Time or whatever. Try to check other songs. But the main one to yourself. 28. When the last time you wrote a letter to someone?
That's how my girlfriend and I communicate.
So probably maybe 4, 5, 6, 7 years ago. That's the only way how we communicate at the time. We want letters back to us. 1 do you speak? 1 English. 30, do you believe in ghosts? Yes. What was the first concert? Like I said, JCW, ICP, DJ Clay. Thank heavens for that. 32, Cheetos or Fritos? Guess Cheetos. 33, can you curl your tongue? 34, have you ever won a spelling bee? No. 35, on a record player, I think we did. Probably with your dad. I don't know. I thought I remember seeing that. 36, who would you like to see in concert? Oh, too many people. We got Silverstein, Chance Field, House or hide spot of sleep. Jake's town store. You can make a mess, like make a business, make a football. You got ICP and something called Posse Twisted. Yeah, and then 50 Cent, Trick Trick, 12, Holy Charis, Ludacris, Nelly, Slipknot, Mudbone, Alvin, and Wrestling. That's pretty much right there. 37, Sugar Cookie or Snickerdoodles. I'm gonna go with Sugar Cookie. 38, can you swim though? No. Don't do good with water, air down, airs and all that, you know, good bad airs. 39, are you patient? Nope. 40, DJ or band? Well, probably band. Yeah. 41, have you ever won a contest? Nah. I have the worst luck in the world. It's bad. 42, do you have kids? No. 43, do you want kids? No. Alright. I do that. So, thank you very much. All this tag questions. Candid Mod. No, Candid. Capital C. So, for this. Thank you. Appreciate it. And I gotta post it. And YouTubers in YouTube land, you are welcome to do this. I hope you YouTubers in YouTube land enjoy it. Alright. Alright. Thanks everybody. Bye bye.